Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Fallout 4. I've had a nice, delicious little food, my favorite chicken noodles, and we're back to kick some fucking ass. Well, actually, if last time's anything to go by, we'll get our asses kicked. Okay, so let's get ready to move. Well, first of all, we need to look at our... Oh, we can get the next commando. Automatic weapons do 80% more damage. Is there anything else that we've unlocked now? No, that's still 41. See, I wanted to do this here, the life giver, and endurance, so that I could start getting that stuff. Especially with last time, that probably would have helped out, but... I don't know, commando sounds pretty good. What's the high one? Your automatic weapons do not do double damage and have greater chance to stagger. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Because combat, especially when I'm planning to turn the CR-74 into an automatic weapon. Oh, it's got a very high value, though. Why do I never use this against bugs and mire lurks when that's exactly what it does better? Jeez. Turn my phone off since it's running out of juicage. Well, I guess we're off to Good Neighbor then. I'll see, like I said before, I'll see if I can avoid doing the main mission there and just get in, get the thing I need, and get out. And then, of course, the moment I start, suddenly background noise. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Somebody ends suffering. Holy shit! Somebody stocked up a Nuka Cherry. Okay, now the scary part is getting through this place without getting our asses kicked. It's right there. No. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to pass by somewhere that has stuff. Okay, never mind, I didn't explore that area. What have we got in here, though? What the hell is this shit, dude? Now something's up my ass. Oh shit, it's a ghoul. And then of course I miss every shot. Good lord, dude. Nobody. So the ghoul actually came up behind me, then decided to finish off the dog. Thankfully, it's still XP made for that. Or is it out? There it is. I've never found vats that useful in this, but I've seen some videos on how vats can be useful in Fallout 4, so maybe I should try to invest into it at some point. Grants increasing energy and damage resistance the lower your health is, up to 35. There is explorable areas in and around here. was that thing that just popped up on the screen? Did you see that? I didn't see what it was. Is there a way to check if somewhere's under attack? Is that what popped up? Because the last thing I need to do is have... Oh, there's somebody there, finally. There's people there? I didn't even turn that place on, though. Great Garden's doing fine. Everywhere's doing pretty shit. Because we haven't set anything up. I'll work on it. I will. I just don't know. It doesn't tell me that anywhere's under attack. If that is what popped up. I didn't see what popped up. That's the thing. Well, here we go. Does this tell me? No, it doesn't. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually create a save here. And then if it pops up later saying failed to defend this region or whatever, I'll load back. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm going out the wrong way. Okay, I've not seen this place since my original LP. So I'm having a bit of issue figuring out where the fuck you're supposed to go. Wait, is that a person? No. Shit. Well, of course the whole fucking place is locked off. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that, dude? What the fuck was that? Ooh. Oh my god! Attack of the... It's a mother! Not good, not good. It's a brood mother. Oh, thank god we got a nice big ol' hit on it there. Unfortunately, it looks as though its body fell through the ground. Oh wait, here's a chunk of it. Mutant Slayer's tire iron. Not too useful for me. You know, I don't think we need to go that way. I think we need to figure out how to get out and around and go the other way. Oh, that's what it popped up. The Trinity signal thing. That's probably what it was. Oh, man. That looks like Super Mutant territory there. Hardly explored Boston. Well, this is gonna take me up, though. Oh, no. Why weren't you reloaded? Car's on fire. There's the game stuttering again when I change my weapons.
What's that?
Shit, I don't know how to get to this place.
I'd use the local map, but it ain't gonna tell me
Yeah, what the fuck is this? What am I looking at? Oh, that's the freeway I'm looking at there. Who made this? Who made the local map? Because I'd like to have a word with them. I don't know how to get there. I'm trying to not explore anything. That's... Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I thought I had fallen. Oh, I did. I did fall, but... I guess it's on the exact opposite side. I'm very happy, though, that I can play this region without suffering from really, really bad performance on my 970 that I had when I first played the game back in 2015. Boston was, like, death to play through. Which might even be why I never explored all of the city. Oh, just one of these guys. It's fine. See, that's a place there. God, I've probably never seen 90% of these. Okay, there's a car thing to our left. Alright, this isn't working. We gotta figure out... I don't wanna go to... This place is awesome! Look at how detailed this city is! What are we missing here? Wait, what if I go underneath the freeway here? Maybe there's a way in. Aha! No, wait. No, this is literally where I was before. It's all blocked off. And I can't, like, see in. Wait, is there a door here that I just missed and I'm an idiot? No. Like, see, it looks like you can get in over there. Oh, right there's the door. Right there is literally the door. Okay, what if I do this? We'll go around. Do exactly what we did before. But this time not go up the freeway. Shit. Nobody. Okay, we're gonna have to get... Oh, fucker. No. No. No, no in there. Nothing there. It's nothing. It is literally nothing. See? Nothing. There we go. Fucking made it. Jesus Christ. Okay. Whew. In we get to Good Neighbor. Very cozy looking place. Yeah, so there's the wall we were on the other side.
First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Fucking Finn comes walking up to me. Oh my god, look at us with our armor on. It's all colored, it's all blue.
Back off, dude.
Insurance?
That's right. Insurance. Personal protection, like. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Oh, you want to do this?
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? She ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let her go.
You soft Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Ah!
Why'd you have to go and say that? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, sister?
He ain't soft.
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now, don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Good neighbor. That what you call this place?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere else. You'll see. You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Alright. Well, first things first here, we're gonna go and read the entries on this place. Yeah, I know it wasn't easy to get here. Luckily, there's a really helpful guy named Finn selling insurance. Not anymore.
It's getting really sad.
So they want us to go to Bunker Hill next. I don't know. I recognize the name, but I don't know where that's at. Let me check the map. Oh, Bunker Hill is right there. That ain't that far away. Well, I might go there then next. We'll go to the National Training Yard and then walk down to it. Alright, so let's see if I can't.
Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not buying that we come in peace malarkey. Vault suit, huh? Hell yeah.
What? You need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
That's unsettling.
Who? What are you?
An assault
I'm
trunk.
A woman, baby. Can't you tell?
You're a robot.
No, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot.
Was that a pickup line? I've heard better. Now, are you buying anything?
Damn it.
So, what kinds of weapons do you have?
Anything that can kill a man, I sell. Except suicidal depression. That is unfortunately not packageable. Now, are we doing business?
I'll have a look at what you got.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Variety in case of boredom.
Again, got plenty of
56 rounds. I was going to buy these from that other shop. The only reason I'm not is because I'm waiting to see what the new gun that I'm going to be getting does. Let me see if he sells, or she rather, sells anything. A curved ripper, that's a scary looking weapon. Oh, she's selling gamma rounds here. And there's that, one of the Creation Club weapons that's being sold. 50% more damage against ghouls. You know what? You know what? I'm going to buy that. This could become my main ghoul killer. Let me see what else she's got, if anything. Set a target on fire for 15 points of damage. Not too interested in that. There's another Iron Time Material Rifle. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. I like how that's looking. But I'm not going to touch that until we actually do the quest stuff ourselves. Party Starter. Lots of plasma cartridges. Let's see, they got any plasma weapons in here? Nope, just shipments. Oh, you can make the handmade shotgun have more barrels. Oh, there we go. There we go. It's another scatter gun. I don't like the scatter ones. Okay. Is there anything that I don't think there's anything that I can sell right now. I mean, I guess we could sell that, but... Yeah, I think we'll just roll with this. Let's R accept. There, so I've got a much better of those handmade shotguns now. Yeah, we're not going to be able to... Oh, join the railroad. Is this the same thing that we heard before?
Wake up, Commonwealth.
I think so, yeah.
Synths are not your enemy. They are victims in this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
Brotherhood of Steel better stay out of Good Neighbor. All I'm saying.
Hi.
Now, I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time, but a flying ship? Yowza.
Some fucking gangster over here.
I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be fine.
Hey.
Right now.
Oh, new face walks into my store. And you're not even screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
She's kind of cute. And I never fancied myself for a ghoul, but...
Did you say something about people screaming at you?
That's right. Some newcomers have never seen a ghoul before. Can't handle a friendly face, I say. So you need some supplies?
Yeah. See, because you're intended to come here, like, only hours into the main story... We've already seen ghouls, we've seen feral ghouls, we've seen assaultrons, so that's why some of these dialogue options are a little, you know, awkward.
What's it like, you know, being a ghoul?
Well, it's a lot worse when people always ask you about it all the time. But I guess I can't blame them. On the upside, I look pretty good for being over 220 years old. Now, were you buying anything?
Wait, you're 220 years old.
Okay, it's more like 270 years. But don't go blabbing that to everyone. Being a ghoul means you live a long time. You stop counting birthdays. Do you know what it's like being that old?
Yes, actually.
Actually, I do.
Well, now you're just making fun of me. If you were as old as I was, you would have been around since before the war. So let's hear it. Come on. Tell me what the world was like before the war, if you're so ancient.
The world before was nothing but petty governments going to war, dragging us into it, and shooting whoever refused to clean up the mess.
You know, I had a husband that was killed in the war with the Reds. They didn't even tell me where he died. Classified information and all that. Well, you're either the most well-preserved ghoul I've ever seen, or you're the second best bullshitter in good name.
It's the truth. All of it.
You know, if you haven't already, you should check out the Hotel Rexford. There's another pre-war ghoul hanging around there. Well, we should get back to business. What are you picking up?
What kinds of things do you sell?
Oh, a bit of everything. Canned beans to cans. I try to take every weird bit of junk the caravans are willing to trade. So chances are you'll find something to your liking here. Ready to take a look?
Got any work?
I do, actually. Super mutants have taken over the old Boston Public Library. I got a lot of fond memories of that place from when I was a girl and human.
You're still human.
Get those lumbering brutes out of there, I'll pay you 200 caps.
I can ask for more. I can ask for more, guys. Should I?
I don't think that's enough money to cover clearing out a whole building.
You gotta.
I honestly do agree with her.
We'll make it 250 caps.
I'm not gonna push for more. Usually when I haggle in games, if this was real life, I wouldn't haggle, period, probably. But when I haggle in games, I usually get the first success rate, and then I'm done. I don't try to haggle for more. I just try to get a little bit extra.
Anything more you can tell me about the library?
A lot of those pre-war buildings have automated security. Robots, turrets, that kind of thing. A lot of computers, too. Hope you take the job. You might not believe this, but I was a shy child. Books were like my best friends growing up.
Well, that's nice.
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks. Hey, while you're there, could you return this book for me? It's from the library. Don't even ask how long it's been overdue.
Overdue book added. Yeah, I think this is kind of where they teach you about how you can turn in overdue books. Am I supposed to buy it from her shop? Is that what I'm doing here? Yeah, purchase the drill guide.
Daisy.
Oh, you're back. Can't get enough looks at this lovely figure of mine. No? Guess you'll just have to shop then.
Let's see what you have.
Cash or trade? Let's get started.
Okay, we're looking for a drill. Oh, right here. CR-74L drill guide. It's 12 caps.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Okay, is that everything then? Yeah, completed. Combat ready. Quest done. So, we've finished the hunt, the scavenging hunt. Let me fast travel back to Sanctuary, because we're gonna look at upgrading the weapon and see exactly what we can do with it. I didn't see any shops selling a CR. So we'll have to just hope that the one that we've got is pretty good. What was that thing I bought? That other weapon? Oh, that shotgun, yeah. I'll look at maybe upgrading the shotgun, too. Because with all this increased carry weight capacity, I can carry around more than just 3 guns. I'm going to keep my automatic, or my, not automatic, but my higher fire rate shotgun, though. Because I do really like that, the combat shotgun. Okay, let me.
Another day of hard work. It never
Here we go, let's have a look. There it is. CRL, so standard receiver, so it's 51 damage and 90 fire rate. So it looks like it has to be.
it's always going to be automatic, from what I can tell. There is no option here to make it non-automatic. So superior damage.
We had a good supply of clean water.
Better critical. Changes in ammo type to 556. Oh no, please. So the 556 is the most, not necessarily the most powerful one. That's just if I wanna use 556. Better rate of fire, 90. Oh, I can get the most damage out of the 556. Oh, shit. I don't want that, though. I don't want the 556 round, because that's exactly what... Shoot. The fire rate isn't as high as I was hoping, either. But the range is pretty high. Long barrel. Superior range and sighted accuracy. Exceptional recoil. Closed barrel does more damage. Well, the enclosed barrel just looks better. Exceptional range and sighted accuracy. Better recoil, better damage. Poor hip fire accuracy. That's fine. And the stock will be... Well, there's no reason to not do a light stock.
Place is really coming together, huh? Can't take all the credit.
And the magazine, so we can go large or drum. On an automatic, I'd prefer to go with a drum magazine, but it does say inferior reload speed. How many bullets does it get? It doesn't tell me. No scope, we're gonna go with glow sights on this. And muzzle. So you can have a compensator, muzzle brake, or suppressor.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
And material. Ah, okay, so this is paint that we can do. Yeah, apparently this actually gets some of its own unique paint, like black and chrome. I don't think I can use that on any of my other weapons, and that's definitely what I'm gonna do, I think. Shazam. Okay, so that means that this is going to become... Well, what is this? This will be vanilla... Will this be vanilla 9.0 or vanilla 10.0? I'll have a look. So let me compare to my other weapon. Yeah, see... Oh, no, sorry, that was the wrong weapon. Oh, this does do only 48 damage. Somehow I missed that. The fire rate is higher, but the damage is much, much lower. For some reason, I was thinking that this was doing, like, 100 damage or something per shot. Never mind, then. So maybe I will upgrade it to 556 later, but we have a 556 ammunition problem. The fire rate is lower, but everything else is better, basically. Except accuracy, it looks like, but that's fine. The weight, I mean, look at, but even then, the weight is only 14.5 versus vanilla 7.0's 22.4 weight. So, yeah, we're gonna replace that, replace our thing with that. But first, I need to see exactly what vanilla this is.
Most people are good at breaking things.
I'm just gonna put away that tire iron.
I enjoy putting them back together.